that I hadn't done before. And I worked with a wonderful producer by the name of Marcus Miller. I'm sure we have some Marcus Miller fans. He produced this album and he pushed me in a lot of different directions. And one of the directions was to sing a song that I thought I was going to play on the saxophone. And that's a remake of the Herb Alpert classic from 1968, This Guy's in Love with You. Do you know that song? Well, I always loved that song, and I thought it would make a great instrumental. And I took it to Marcus, and he said, well, you're going to sing it. And I said, well, you know, Marcus, I'm not really a singer. And he said, well, Herb wasn't either, and he had one of his biggest hits with it, so you're going to sing it. So I sung it, and then I'm very fortunate that Herb is a friend, and I sent it to him just to get his blessing. And he said, not only do you get my blessing, but I want to play on it too. And so he played on this new version of a song that he made famous over 40 years ago. And that was a dream come true moment. We just filmed a video that you can also see on the website that Herb was in for this song. So with that all in mind, can I do just a little bit of This Guy's in Love with You? Do the whole thing. No, you don't want to hear that. Just a little bit. But I want to encourage you now that the sun has set, the cool weather has come, cool-ish. I want you to know, I can see you automatically doing it right now. People are nuzzling up. Hands are going where hands should go in the dark. Get to know your neighbor. And we're going to play a little bit of This Guy's in Love with You. Just remember, it's a family show, ladies and gentlemen. You see this guy. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do? When you smile, I can't tell. We know each other very well. How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know you, 'cause this guy's in love, and what I do to make you mine, tell me now, is it so dumb? Let me be the last to know. My hands are shaking, don't let my heart keep. Nah.